Hey guys, welcome back. On the terrormission, probably a lot of sectopods here. Still in G side range. Alright, let's do it. Liverpool.
Touching down.
The next deployment site is in the UK. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Yeah, I get it. Play this map once in this playthrough. It's just too few terror sites on possible, plus so many enemies. Trigger them yet.
I've got a visual.
Oops. Oh my god, what's that? Bonding. I'm just gonna kill him before he gets a chance to use bombardment. What? Now I can target him? Ah, oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Okay, there we go. Can't really see anything. Okay, that should be a hit.
They're backing up. Advance.
They're shifting their attack.
Everyone missed the zombie?
No, I'll get him next time.
Really? think it's another sectopod here, so I don't want to shoot that one. Oh, we see.
I'll get him next time.
Chrysalis. kasta en bomb med. Thank you. Just did a mistake, my little friend here.
To see our troops aren't hesitating to wipe out the aliens. I guess I shouldn't have expected any mercy.
No, you shouldn't. That's not the way I roll, man.
We will be in touch, Commander.
This head. Complete. We still haven't had a candidate respond positively to the testing. We'll have to continue evaluating the remaining troops from the current pool.
That's the first time I not have anyone gifted when I choose for you guys. Must be because of the second wave of chance. Okay, this will be the end of this video. See you guys later.